It's not about man, fam. It's about the scene. You get me? You get me? We need to be doing this all the time. Screech needs to be doing this. Ball needs to be doing this. As in Shannon need to be doing this. You get me? It's not about me, like. So obviously, just to start, you get me? Couldn't have gone and done it last year. I'm here this year and just hopefully can expand. You get me? UK rap.
Youngin's music is hard. It goes in. The new Black and Red mixtape goes in.
I think he's hard. I think he's one of the best out there.
Yeah, Youngin's hard. Best song, get it with G-Fresh.
I love Youngin, man. Team Play Dirty.
My favourite Youngin song is Too Real.
I just think that song hits the spot. The lyrics, the wordplay, definitely Too Real.
My favourite Youngin tune is probably Stay Scheming with Cash.
Link Up TV, you know?
They wanna see you do well, just not better than them. I'm due to trust the enemy before I trust my friends. These men will risk their freedom to be the man in the ends. For a dead Rolex or a Benz, they all the same me. I'm from the same place but so different. I'll buy my mama house before I make my watch glisten. I've seen my friends die, the other half go to prison. The difference between me and them is I listen. These last few months, I've been thinking till my head explodes. So many fakes in the scene waiting to get exposed. It's rapper road, this is the path I chose.
Grinding round in that black, be my Mr. Truck. I don't like to drive, I let your missus do the swap. I let her build it, then I burn it. But all you pussy niggas, once I see your mama burn. What you know about that life? Not a rather ain't sweet. All my niggas back back. I will no GD if I catch a boy's run down. We don't play any shit. It's that good boy from top to bottom. I see me flying through east. You're spectating down the market. That clip of bees in that trap. I'm sneaky on that jet. You have a bees and the crap. That black girl in the bed. Lost three, four of them shots. But I click me up the ends. Next week be that TT. Might call me that Benz. Fake fucks who are shooting me. They ain't stacking no bread. My lap be that BC. Haters getting upset. And I'm still on my hood shit. I'm getting rid of shit. I'm good.
Big man, and you ain't got no peace.
than a sweet turn, you bitter nigga. You less than a blue car cooking in a nigga. Where's the flash, you can use the old voice. Big grown man acting like boys. And we don't rate that the smallest bar kids.
It means a lot to me, innit? So I need you lot to sing it if you know it, yeah? Right there. Yeah, what? Look. Maybe I'm too real. It's either that or I'm overthinking. My man get eat to my table, drink to my bottle, even when I'm not drinking. But what if I'm friction when they tear that part and that shit starts sinking? This was the shit I'm thinking. Go back for the word. I've seen man go back on chapters. They don't want to reverse no favors. I was taught don't ever go backwards. Real hard, put man in my block. But it's like I'm surrounded by actors. Man, they move stingy, man, they move big time. You'll kick game with the rappers. This ain't man, they're more with them. I got a picture that there's some man them. There's some lying ass niggas around my circle and I can't stand them. But they keep saying that that's man them. But he ain't what I'm man. And inside that takes something to happen for man to realize. They stand my little nigga. Man, granny gave me excuses. I keep thinking if he died, when the reasons still be stupid and it kills me. But we act like nothing happened. It's the same story, just a different hood. And I hate that we follow the pattern, but maybe I'll see. He's been a younger fan from day one. Yeah. I'm talking about day one. Yeah. Talking like money first shit. Who remembers that shit? Yeah, you don't remember that shit. Because when I first started, it wasn't about trying to blow and trying to be famous and trying to make money, yeah? The first song I ever made was for my hometown. Yeah, you don't remember that shit. You don't remember that shit. So we're gonna run that shit. Can we do that? Cool. Yo. When I say play, I need you to say dirty. Play!
Play!
Cool, we're ready.
When I say money, I need you to say first. Money!
First!
Money!
First!
Are you all ready? So if you've been a fan from day, you know this one, so sing it, yeah?
Brother,
that ain't trying to gold ya. This is for stripping crack bang, that we know, bro. My brother's hustling, that ain't trying to gold ya. This is for Rick and Sam, this is for Wolf and Tams. This is for Skins and Ham, this is for Keys and Jam. This is for Jake and this, this is for Dax and Mitch. This is for Dan and Skip, this is for Swag and Miss. This is for Jay, Manny, Lou, the Bar, my brother Dread, Jackson's Park. This is for Big Rick, this is for all the owners. My fucking moment, know that. Make some noise for Melissa Steele, my man. Sing that. What? Sometimes go with your heart.
Yeah. don't really see my friends. I'm on my grind, they on their grind. Holding the cruise up, turn one door into where mine.
Tell no waste my time. I beg some noise from my brother Younger one time. I'm proud of my brother Younger.
Money ain't on time. Money ain't on time. Mad thing, don't know, had to come in the building like I'm about to do a burglary. But shout out my nigga Youngin, this is the Black and Red show, all about Youngin. Just shut it down, all these tracks from his EP, don't even on Hometown, that's some real shit, that's old school. But you don't know, man's out here, Conan, Stormzy, DP, G-Fresh, all the man them.
Hi, it's your girl Melissa Steele. Youngin just finished his show, it was amazing. I was on the stage with the man them, joining in.
Link Up TV, obviously we have to say congratulations to Young and selling out your first show is not easy for anybody. Like, there's not many people that have done it, you know what I'm saying? So obviously it's a testament to hard work and talent, so we're all here to support that.
Hey, big up my brother Youngs, we're all proud of you. You smashed it, you shut it down, sold out, very proud, very inspirational. Yeah man, this is all about Youngs man, so make sure you go get the Project Black and Red mixtape. Bear Bangers on there, G-Fresh is on there, I'm on there, Krypton Conan's on there, everyone's on there, make sure you go get that. The show was turned, everyone shut it down. Big up the crowd, you lot was mental. Team Play Dirty, yeah, aye. Any Stormzy supporters out there, we need to up it up because Team Play Dirty are doing a lot of things out there. You lot was mad out there, but big up Youngs. Aye, come here Youngs. Aye, I'm proud of this guy right here, you know, this is my fucking brother. This is my brother right here, he shut it down totally, like, it's mad.
Big up flipping mission here, yeah, made most of the project, Levi in here, on the project, Cosmic, yeah, been fucking the guy from day.
And how long have man's been supporting?
Word, how long? Yeah, see him doing well, winning mobiles and that, I was there, so happy. G, the fucking, G, he's the hardest, listen, the hardest, listen, I promise you, the hardest, fucking start rating, please, start rating, Link Up TV, best day of my life, I swear to you.